join Libertad.
Need some wheels.
Hey, que bola.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Gracias. That's my dog. Good dog. Now, what do we have here? That's that house by the river, from Lorenzo's pigs. Good boy. Who's a good Perry? That dog seems to know what's up. Maricela?
Yes?
We don't want any trouble, guerrilla.
Is there something wrong? That envelope for me?
Maricela, this letter is for you. It is from Lorenzo Canseco.
I bet he's finally admitting that he's my father.
Wait, Lorenzo's your father too?
Oh no.
Are we related?
I don't feel so good.
I think we need a moment.
Okay. Then I'm gonna go. Attack! Boom, boom! Gonna grab a ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Hey, thanks. Looks like this farm has a pest problem.
Why are you helping terrorists? Answer me!
I am not helping Libertad.
Gracias, Omar.
Ningún problema.
He was going to kill me.
Gracias. De nada. Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help. What did you find for me? Hola.
What a good dog.
Here's a letter from Lorenzo Canseco.
I always knew the old man would reach out to me one day. Is he dying?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
Well, I guess we are all dying in some form or another. Am I right?
Cool. You enjoy that letter.
Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
Lorenzo, I just dropped off the last of your apology letters.
Gracias, Dani. Maybe now some of my children can have closure, or at least a better understanding of my failures as a father.
Some might, some won't. That is their right.
Whether they accept my apologies now, or when I have joined the spirits, what is most important is that they know I am sorry about all the pain I caused.
So, we cool here, Lorenzo?
I have slept with thousands of women and fathered hundreds. We're just getting started, Dani.
I think we are done here. Delivering all these letters was not easy. I have other shit to do.
I understand. When we met, I was a fool lost in the clouds. But you showed me the truth, Dani.
Cool.
You helped me reckon with a lifetime of mistakes and helped me make amends.
Great. Gotta go.
You reinvigorated my soul, reminded me of who I was. And for all this, all I can pay you back with is some advice.
Am I muted or something?
I am a man who used women. I sparked a revolution, but failed to revolutionize my mind. Those are the old ways. End the patriarchy. Destroy it, Dani.
I hear you, Lorenzo.
Gracias, Dani.
I love that dog. Good dog. Now, what do we have here?
Coño!
smart dog. All right, Chicharron.
There Chicharron goes. Have to kill again.
Chicharron hates dogs, soldados, and bananas. I love that dog.
Ah, carajo! My pods! Why would you do this? Those pods are my life!
Watch that truck! Grenade!
Wait, Chicharron, hang on! Coño! How was my day?
Well, I followed a bloodthirsty rooster into combat after he blew up a truck. You too?
Thank you. data!
I had no idea Chicharron cared so much about the environment!
Files have all been destroyed. Chicharron is fine.
And the soldados?
No survivors. It was a bit of a bloodbath, to be honest.
Chicharron's favorite type of bath. Don't forget to paint Chicharron's name to mark his victory against the soldados.